Hello, my name is Jessica Gollehon, and I'm here to present to you guys today how to help your head with massage therapy. So there's multiple ways that headaches can be triggered. One way is through alcohol use, eye strain, clenching your jaw, dental problems, caffeine use, and also colds, the flu, or sinus infection. So today I'm going to talk about three different types of headaches. You have tension headaches, sinus headaches, and cluster headaches. Tension headaches are the most common form of headaches. They can be mild, moderate, or intense. They can cause extreme pain around your forehead. Chronic stress is the first step, and it affects us more than we know. It can lead changes in our brain and our nerves that leads to this type of headache. So then you have a sinus headache. Sinus headaches are the headaches that may feel like an infection in the sinus area of your face. And they also have pressure around your eyes, forehead, and your cheeks. Next, you have cluster headaches. Cluster headaches usually wake you up in the middle of the night with intense pain, and they come and they go with episodes. How does massage therapy help relieve these headaches? It helps to relieve these headaches by easing muscle tension, relieving muscle spasms, releasing shortening muscles, and relaxing tension held in the muscles of the head, shoulders, neck. When muscle tension eases, there is less pressure on the nerves and blood vessels that supply them. Oxygen-rich blood circulation improves, which relieves the pain. Massage therapy not only helps the muscles of the body to relax, but it also helps reduce the anxiety and depression and stress overall. 10 tips on how to get rid of these headaches. Drink lots of water. Stay hydrated. In the morning when you wake up, make sure you drink a tall glass of water. And also, whenever you wake up, perform some stretches with your head. Release that tension in the neck area and on your shoulders. And that is how you get rid of headaches. Thank you.